is that this is not a rally, this is not a protest, this is a strike. This is direct action for climate justice.
We know that we have to act now if we want to continue to live on this planet. We can't continue being unsustainable, digging up sacred land, consuming goods like there is no tomorrow. There is a tomorrow